Here we are leaving Road Town. Got our rib and toe. That's where we came from. We're heading out there. And it's blowing 15 to 25 knots. There's the cruise ship and everybody else in catamarans. We're the odd duck out. Kelly's grabbing buoys. Got herself some pirate treasure over there.
Okay, hold on. No, I have it on video.
I know we've been here for so long, but like the birds we move, we still sing our songs. The stagnant river only turns to mud, and yes, it's true, it gets tough, the normality of it all. And sometimes I am stuck, but I don't take the fall, 'cause I'm on your heartbeat. now we're sailing. Feels like we're floating alone.
Now, we're on our way to the Indians to see if we can score a spot over there for snorkeling. There's the Bight, that's Kelly's Cove where that big yacht is. Take you guys on a quick tour of our little sailboat that we chartered. Here's my sleeping area. There's the couple of little hatchways. Looking here, fold up table. And there's our control panel. Engines under here. Here's Kelly and Hadley's stateroom. Has a couple of windows with vents too. Here's the bathroom. The sink. The shower. Walk up here. The cockpit. Nice little fold-up area for swim platform. Currently out here in Cooper Island. A little bit rollier than the last anchorage, but not terribly bad. They say there's a family of sea turtles here. And then, like, if you look way over there, That's Tortola, the main island of the BVIs. Yeah, pretty cool. Here's the front of the boat. Going forward. Got our mooring for the night. Yeah. Oh, I'm trying not to.
That's slippery.
Hold the rope and hold the rope as you come down.
No, I'm scared.
Come on, Hadley. You can do it. Just hold the rope with all your weight. And walk down against the rope.
There you go. Woohoo!
Here, let me go first. Thank you. quick view of the baths. Up here that you can swim in after you go through them. And there's boogers.
Thank you.
Holy crap, those are big. Those are like, those gotta be 3 feet long or more. They want food. They're like, you gonna feed us? Wow, man. Should we jump in? Leaving the North Sound, that's Leverick Bay over there. We are sailing to Anegada. Lifestyles of the rich and famous. This $90 million yacht is owned by a billionaire with lots of money. He can't go where we're going. He's too deep. There's dinner, just waiting. See how pretty those are? Look at them, they're so pretty. It's a spotted eagle ray right here.
Now come closer.
Wow, that's amazing.
He has
see his big tail? There he goes under the
other side.
Holy cow. Oh, here he comes.
That was really cool.
What? Are you kidding me?
His tail is long.
Look at him.
You should have come closer. He was very close to me.
He's like the same size as you.
Me?
He's almost as big as you, yeah.
Like me?
Wow, that's cool. Got a whole family of these just swimming around our boat. It's so awesome. Hey buddy. Sea turtles, mate.
Thank you.
look at that. They got little cabanas over there. We are at Loblolly Bay in Anegada. This is on the North Shore. Going to see if we can snorkel here. It's supposed to be really good, although it looks pretty rough out there. Holy crap. Told you guys would like this place. Oh, this is awesome. This is the Anegada Beach Club on the north shore of Anegada. Of course you wanted one of those. Leaving Anegada, gotta come out of this channel. You cannot get out of the channel because you'll run aground on a huge reef all the way surrounding this island. So you gotta follow these buoys. It looks like you could just go straight towards Virgin Gorda, but you'd be ill advised. You can see the markers over here. We're currently in 10 feet of water, and it gets skinny real quick. You can see the waves breaking out on the outer reef.
Outside of Eustatia Island, on the starboard side of our boat. We're gonna go snorkeling in there. So hopefully we have some good snorkeling up there. Sounds like there are some people up there. So, oh yeah, I do. There they are. Yep, I saw them somewhere. Thank you.
Leverick Bay. The North Sound. Nice slow sail. We're gonna head towards the dogs today. Left the North Sound. We're on the north end of the Virgin Islands out here in the open ocean. Thank you. anchored out here by this sandy spit in about 13 feet of water. On Sandy Spit. It's the sand island, kind of like a desert island. We're the only ones out here on it. So awesome. There's our boat right there. Not the yacht. Wouldn't that be nice? The sailboat. Anyway, we got little Yost Van Dyke right there. Sandy Keys over there, we'll go visit there later. And across the way over there is Cane Garden Bay on Tortola. And that is the open Atlantic up there.
Daddy, can you put this hermit crab in his home? Please, both of them.
This guy's like, what the heck is this? Oh, here comes a big one. That's why they call it the bubbly pool. Wow, that's a big wave. Holy crap, those are huge. Thank you. today's edition of Cooking on Boats. Hadley, what are you making?
Mac and cheese for dinner.
Oh, for late lunch.
For dinner?
Before Foxy's, huh?
Yeah, look.
Nice. Oh, wow.
Who taught you how to make this?
Mama and Dad and friends.
Remember? Grandma Dorothy.
I thought it was Grandma. I've
Dorothy.
Literally never made that with you.
I know, me neither.
But sometimes.
Looking out the window. Oh man, that's a terrible view.
That's so horrible. It's like, I hate this.
It's like, oh my gosh, what are we going to do about this?
Okay, keep mixing.
What's on this side? Whoa. Just more sailboats.
In the middle of an island. There in the middle of an ocean, lots of time for sailing and walking barefoot in the sand. But there's no island at all, just a picture there upon the wall. But there are no people. Oh, how I wish we could be in the middle of an island. There in the middle of an ocean, lots of time for sailing. I walk in the
sand. Awesome. Look at the reindeer.
Oh, there's no picture at all. Hanging up on no dog or plaster wall. I said, oh people, right now, cannot you see? In the middle of an island, there in the middle of an ocean, lots of time for sailing. I walk in barefoot in the sand. Oh, there's no picture at all, hanging up on no dog or plaster wall. I said, oh people, right now, cannot you see? We in the middle of this island, and she just went like island. Lots of time for sailing. I walk in barefoot.
We had a nice gust of wind right when you went to get it, too.
Well, it looks like it's
weird.
It's okay, be careful.
Hey, grab it.
There he is, Hadley. Look.
There's
your
own.
Oh,
there's
one.
Two.
There's two.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Now I'm home and I'm stepping on the chair.
There he is, right to me. Look at that. Look how cool he is.
Trying to catch a carpet with your bare hands.
Holy.
Oh no. Okay. Yeah.
Mother, Mother Ocean, I have heard you call. Wanted to sail upon your waters since I was 3 feet tall. You've seen it all. you've seen it all. Watch the man who rode you switch from sails to steam, and in your belly you hold the treasures you have ever seen. Most of them dream, most of them dream. Yes, I am a pirate, 200 years too late. The cannons don't thunder, there's nothing to plunder. I'm an over 40 victim of fate, arriving too late, arriving too late. Well, I've done a bit of smuggling, and I've run my share of grass. I made enough money to buy